In this video, I will show you how you can approve purchase order via a mobile device. There, we have added a new workspace to the Dynamics 365 mobile application. First, you need to activate the mobile workspace, and you do that through your mobile app setting as an admin of Dynamics 365. Need to publish the workspace, find it, and then publish it. So, when you have purchase order assigned to you as work items, you can of course find them in the web client in Dynamics 365. For example, we have an approved purchase order here, but you might not always have access to the web application. So you can also, in your mobile application, find that workspace. So you need to sign in with your user account and choose the company on which you need to approve purchase orders in. And then you will see the purchase order approval workspace in your list. Let's go down and look at what we have here. There is a couple of purchase orders that needs approval. Let's take a look at US 101 Fabricant Electronic purchase order, and you can find the total amount, and you can find details on the lines and details on the order. So let's look at a line. Here you will find the quantity, discount, discount percent, and so on, the net amount. And you'll be able to go in specific accounting distribution, meaning which ledger posting account will hold the expense here. And more information of the different ledger accounts can be done by clicking further on. Here, the business unit will be home. The main account will be raw materials receipt. And for the item group, audio raw materials. Going back to the order here, let's go down and see more about the header information. There is extra actions in the extended action menu here. Order details. You have work item subject and work item instruction. This information is coming from the workflow configuration. And here you have more information about the totals. Of course, you can also go in accounting distribution on the header level, where you have seen a summary of the accounting distribution on the lines. Now that you have taken a look on the order, potentially if you had attachments to the order, you will also be able to access those attachments in here. This order does not have attachments. You can approve, reject, or you can request changes or delegate the work. So this is the same actions that you have in the Dynamics 365 web client. So let's approve it. Give a comment. And then it will synchronize the change to the backend system. You can of course also work offline, and then it will synchronize when you get online. And while it's synchronizing, we'll go back to the main page, and here now it's synchronized, and you can see the work item has disappeared from your list. And that concludes this video where you can now be allowed to approve or reject, delegate, or request a change on purchase orders which has been assigned to you.